Hey, what's up Indonesian fellas? It's your boy from Malaysia. Come back again with another reaction video. This is banyak kali orang request this song. Actually, I noticed it, but I never have a time to check it out. So, this is Orang Hutan Squad, Mesu Raya. I don't know how to pronounce it. Aku rasa aku sebut salah, but doesn't matter. I think you guys understand, right? So, this is the official music video. I want to check this out. It have CC. And I baca dia punya description, it said that it come from Aceh language. So I'm pretty sure it's from Indonesia province, something like that, right? So let's check it out. Aku buka dulu. But before I start, don't forget to check my sponsor in the description below. Let's hit it. Oh, ada gajah dengan anak gajah. Wow, look at those shots. Wow, look at the shirt, bro. Look at the apa tu? Bajunya. Traditional baju, you know. Ooh. He have this kind of macam apa nak cakap? This kind of traditional punya gendang tu kan. Wow. What is that effect just now? Gayonis poem. Poem. Wow. Wait, I'm gonna get rid of the English subtitle. I can read the Indonesian one. Mari kita saling merangkul. Aceh. Wow. Ooh. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect it's gonna be a rap song. All right, you got me caught. You caught me off guard. All right, let's go. I told you so many times. Daripada dulu aku cakap, kalau orang mix traditional with the modern instrument, oh my god, I just fell in love. But damn, this guy rapping on the beat. Eh. Wah. Indonesian is damn lit, bro. They got Orang Hutan Squad, they got Weird Geniuses, they got Alfie Rev that doing this kind of music, bro. Oh my god, bro. It's so damn lit. I wish Malaysian have this kind of musician, bro. Yang ada boleh buat this kind of music. Because there is not a lot of young talents, orang-orang muda yang cuba, orang cakap apa, meluaskan traditional kind of music, you know. If we do that, we're gonna get kecaman from everybody, you know. Like, there's a lot of haters when we doing this kind of thing. But, man, Indonesia is really lit because diorang punya citizen can accept this kind of mix, modern dengan traditional, right? You know, bukan kita merosakkan lagu tradisional, bukan kita merosakkan irama tradisional when we mix with the new song, right? With the modern song, but, dude, it just so lit, man. I don't know what to say, bro. I like it. Wow. I don't know how to. How he they clap like that? I don't know. Wow. Do you hear that part? Aku pasang sekali lagi untuk orang dengar. Bila ada gajah tu, listen to that part. They take the sound of the elephant, diorang ambil suara gajah tu, masa gajah tu berbunyi, they transition it to the music, you know, like, it's so cool to see like small detail like that. Oh, wow. So beautiful. Cantik. Wow. Mang tetap tak jago alam memarein rahmat ilahi rabbi kedang saramo tando tak damai arau talon noten jadi suatu halangan mai sambenandong si meluat te pulawa yo sagi ciroko kito inon alo sedaro ulang dikiro kito inonggo dipisah go rakut kesegaroan bagi dia yang sedalam perjuang kota no kito bas semangat dengan tujuan serumpun sedaro kito harus saling abarko teringat tunggu cikilat fajar pado masono meneo yang kalah kito isian lain no. Beda bertutur kata namun pekerti leluhur serupa. Dude, I think that he's talking about macam walaupun berbeza bahasa, berbeza bangsa, but we are, you know, like we are the same. You just think about it, bro. Indonesia hip hop came from US to all the way to Asia, and Asia people macam kita, macam Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, China, like take this kind of culture and, you know, macam adapt dengan kita orang punya, dengan kita punya culture, right? So it became so beautiful how to see how the music, you know, like unite all of us together. Even aku tak faham bahasa diorang, like this one I can faham, sebab this one is like I can faham a bit because this is like macam bahasa Indonesia, but for Aceh punya bahasa and everything, right, I don't understand, but I still like it, you know, like because the music is so damn good. Oh my god, I really like it. I really like the message. Oh, tradisi yang selalu mengajarkan untuk hidup mulia, masih tetap berjalan mengarah kepada budaya dan adat, rangkul semua saudara agar sampai kepada hikayat untuk ditulis semua cerita kisah dan makna. Wow. Traditional singing, man. Oh. Aceh masyhur. Sejahtera. bro, I don't know man, this kind of part like they have like really kind of Arabic kind of style. I mean, you know macam kita boleh dengar macam ada a little bit of Arab kind of music dengan seruling semua tu kan. The way they sing it also macam sound it like a little bit of Arabic kind of style. I really like it because aku rasa Aceh this is like the part of Muslim province and that is why ada dia punya apa cakap Muslim kind of vibe dalam dia punya part nyanyian yang kat sini ni. I can hear like a little bit of Arabic kind of style. Wow. Rakyat sejahtera. I really like it. Aceh Tiga Sisi. Is that it? Oh man. Oh, it's all credit. It's all credit. Oh my god bro, this music video. Okay, I'm gonna talk about aku cakap pasal dia punya music video. The music video is superb awesome bro, superbly awesome. Kita tengok dia tunjukkan tempat-tempat dekat Aceh. I suppose it's Aceh lah kan. The show the place, the show apa dia orang tunjukkan baju-baju traditional, baju-baju kebudayaan, baju-baju budaya orang Aceh semua kan. It's so good, it's so beautiful. Dia tunjukkan everything in the music video, in the way they sing, the way they dance, macam ada tarian-tarian traditional. Oh my god bro, it's so good to look. Bila aku orang Malaysia, aku atau bukan kalau imagine bukan aku orang Malaysia, I'm just a foreigner from another country. Bila aku tengok benda ni, I can see wow, the negeri, the daerah is so beautiful, the negara is so beautiful, right? It have their own traditional thing, they have their macam kebudayaan diorang. Damn man, there's nothing wrong with the music video bro. I really like it, I love it. Aku suka gila man dengan dia punya apa ni, visual dia. Wow, daripada segi instrumental, aku macam aku cakap tadi, modern thing mixed with traditional things, nothing go wrong. I love it already. Nothing can stop me from loving it. Aku akan suka bila traditional thing mixed with modern thing. I like it a lot. Right. Daripada segi vocal wise, they are so good. The rap is good. The rhyme is good. Even aku tak faham bahasa dia sangat, but damn, it's so good. I can follow. I can hear. I can, you know, like, oh, I can feel it in my heart. I can feel it in my soul. The effort yang diorang gunakan untuk buat lagu ni, the arrangement that they put, man, is so good, bro. Good, right? Good. So there's nothing wrong with it, man. Itu je aku rasa. For overall of this song, I love it. A lot. It's gonna be a long ass video, but I don't care. It's just a good damn song, alright? So if you guys like it, please leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I see you guys in the next video, man. It's your boy Shelf. Thank you for watching. Peace and love. I'm out, baby.